It's a magnificent February morning, and all across America, people are stocking up on roses, cutting out paper hearts, and looking forward to honoring St. Valentine with the ones they hold dear. Meanwhile, in Florida, a New York man returned to his Miami vacation home and was surprised to find Darren Phoebus and Miriam Bailey squatting there, hoarding a sizable portion of marijuana, cocaine, hand grenades, and this little piggy. All they were missing was a good bottle of liquor. I bet Maureen Raymond knows where to score one. The well-endowed woman was pulled over on suspicion of DUI, but claimed she was physically unable to properly perform a field sobriety test, not because she was drunk, mind you, but because of, quote, these big old boobies. She promptly began dancing and stripping off her clothes to provide proper evidence, but the police weren't interested. Maybe her discarded apparel would have provided Eli Escalera a better disguise when he tried to rob that bank. The 43-year-old man walked into First State Bank and demanded money, sporting a pair of shorts on his head. Just shorts! No Nixon mask, no old-timey bandana, just a pair of shorts, which failed to even cover his face. Next time, he should wear a wig on his crotch and complete the look.